shots. If you're working with something that doesn't have handles, and by the way, here's something I noticed about animals. Like, they don't have handles, right? Have you ever seen an animal with a handle? They just don't exist. And I think there's a good reason for this, which is that if I'm, like, out in the wild and I'm running from a predator, and I have a handle, it's going to get caught on something, right? And then I'm going to get eaten by this predator, and I'm not going to procreate, and so... So, animals end up being genus zero. That's my explanation.
Is that entirely true about the mouth and the...
Yeah. Animals with their mouths go in these cartoons. Anyway. I can only say this because there are no biologists in the audience. Last week, and I'm sure I would have been booed off the stage if I tried to make a claim like that. Anyway. So we were talking about something.